Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, boy.
Hey.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Hey.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Occupation.
Reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't saying oh! Die.
Thank you.
coming in there, and they're gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. But I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minutemen.
God damn it.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Maybe. Just folks looking for a new home.
Nope.
A fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral.
God,
they'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A West Tech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. And those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. and we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
So he's your dog?
Aw, he ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be, and even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I see. Oh. It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns, the very face of death itself. That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
Hey. Only had a bobby pin. That's it. Go check that out.
Sturgis.
What? Don't look at me, new gal. I just fix stuff.
Something's out there. Opening fire.